this is going to be the largest STEM laboratory in the entire United States. So we're extremely excited about having this event and having the students come hands-on with all kinds of different robotics and patrol boats, as well as all the flying that's going on. So not only are they going to be interacting with a lot of these STEM displays, but they're also going to be surrounded by airplanes, stacked displays, and also airplanes flying right in front of them.
We are focusing so much on STEM that I think for them to actually see it in action, what a wonderful opportunity. And we're trying to make everything relevant for children. So to actually see how these STEM activities end up in planes and the acrobatics that planes can do, I mean, we're just trying to put it all together.
We get to meet different people, we get to learn different things, and it's a real big field trip.
It's really fun so far. I've only been to a couple stations, but so far it's been really fun.
I've gone in a big naval airship. I went and saw a boat.
I think there is lots of applications here for math and science, and we can use what we've learned here back in the classroom.
A wonderful opportunity to educate the children, to interact with them, and to provide them an opportunity to go back to their schools and continue to learn about this throughout the entire year.